here comes the new undisputed United States champion.
Word life. This is basic economics. This is basic economics.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the new United States champion, John Cena. John Cena won the final match in the grueling best of five series versus Booker T Sunday at No Mercy. And Taz, it was a classic five matches. Nip and tuck, back and forth. It could have gone either way.
Oh, absolutely, Paul. It was phenomenal. As you pointed out, both Booker T and John Cena. Hats off to those two great athletes. But at the end of the day, John Cena left the Meadowlands, left the Continental Airlines Arena, the new United States champion.
And what a celebration when John Cena won the United States title. That gold means so much to this man.
Big smile on the doctor's face.
He's in his hometown.
The champ is home. And damn, life is pretty good right about now. Red Sox in the playoffs. Patriots just keep winning and winning and winning and winning and winning and winning and winning. And winning. And the U.S. champ is back home in Boston, baby. Y'all know my drill. You know, usually I come out here, do the whole thug thing, making fun of people and everything, but I just came off a hell of a series, man, a hell of a rivalry. We know about rivalry over here. So I gotta take a second to get a little bit of respect to Booker T. Okay, now back to making fun of people. And it just so happens that we're in the presence of Michael Cole.
How you doing?
Look at you, man. When you was born, a doctor done slapped your mama.
That's nice.
This fool sucks so much you're like a human vacuum. I wonder what you're thinking right now. What a shock, Taz. John Cena's making fun of me again.
No, you're having fun, aren't you?
And why does he have to listen to that rap music? Why can't he listen to good music like O-Town or New Kids on the Block?
They are pretty good.
Ooh, that Joey McIntyre really had the right stuff.
We can move on now.
Dude, you sick, man. You sick and twisted. And this is too easy for me. This is my home, so tonight we're gonna do something different. For once, I want to relax. I want to enjoy this moment. This crowd is hyped tonight. So instead of me making fun of Michael Cole, which I could go on till God knows when, I'm going to pick one of y'all out of the crowd to come up here and make fun of Michael Cole. Is that all right?
Why do we got to go there?
I need to see a good sign or something like that. Who we got?
I'm loving this show, Cole.
Of course you are.
You can't get a break.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
You know what? I actually never thought I'd want to see this guy. But that's Carlito Caribbean Cool.
He's debuting tonight here, and I guess Carlito is out here now.
That's great. Carlito, Caribbean cool. We know what we understand. He has top flight skills. He comes from a long pedigree. His father, a superstar, a legend in Puerto Rico. But what brings him out here tonight is debut night and little of John Cena's.
Well, I know he's going to be joining us. It's his debut. I mean, that's all Carlito. Caribbean cool to come out, I guess, whenever he wants. No matter if Cena's in the ring or Cena's the new United States champ, I guess Carlito. We don't care about that. He looks pretty cool, though. He dresses cool.
I'm going to say, you like how he acts, don't you?
Well, I like him a lot, and I'm sure you don't, because you're not cool, right? So, I mean, Cena just pointed that out.
Well, John Cena does not look impressed.
So you just won the United States Heavyweight Championship. That's cool. That's really cool. Especially since people who wear that jersey never win anything. Relax, relax. I just needed to come out here to find the guy who considered himself the coolest guy on SmackDown. Well, Carlito doesn't think you're cool. Carlito thinks you're a punk. And Carlito spits in the face of punks. And Carlito spits in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
I know you. I've been watching little programs. You thought it would be cool. You like to bite the apple and spit. I think these people are trying to say that you look like Manny Ramirez, but you're a bigger jack than A-Rod. I don't know if you're deaf, but in case you can't hear that, you in the wrong part of town, homie.
That's pretty funny, man. That's pretty funny. All I know is it took you 5 matches to win the U.S. title. Carlito says he can do it in 1.
Wow.
Hold up. I think we got off on the wrong foot, man. I think I'm on your level now. I think I'm with this cool thing. It sounds like the cool thing would be for you to have your first WWE match tonight. And maybe it would be cool if that match was for the United States Heavyweight Championship. We're onto something here, because what would be really cool is me beating your ass all over Boston.
Whoa! John Cena!
Wait a minute, man. Look, man. Hold up. Fight for the U.S. title, that's cool. Fight right now, that's not cool. Carlito needs to change. You can't ruin clothes like these. But later on tonight, you and me for the U.S. title, that's cool.
I'd like to see him get an eye for the United States Championship.
Tell you what, what a heck of a debuter. Cena's kid get an opportunity at the at John Cena's United States Championship. Cena said, you can't see me. Whoa, what the hell?
A DDT to the champion.
Whoa. What was that for? I don't know. What the hell was that about? Oh,
Give me a break. Humiliating.
Yeah, big time. No respect. Wow.
Disrespecting the champion in his hometown. I believe that Carlito has stepped in it tonight.
Well, Cole, let's not sell this kid short, but I'll tell you, I think he might have crossed the line here with that apple and everything, and that's not cool.
Well, I believe tonight the debut of Carlito may perhaps be the demise of Carlito. United States Championship on the line with someone who showed absolutely no respect tonight to the U.S. champion. It's the debut of Carlito.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE United States Championship. Introducing the challenger from the Caribbean, weighing in at 234 pounds, Carlito, Caribbean Cool.
Here comes the United States champ.
So,
and from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 248 pounds, is the United States champion, John Cena.
The look in the eyes of John Cena, the intensity after being publicly humiliated.
He's hot, man.
After being punked out by Carlito earlier tonight in his hometown, and John Cena wasting little time as Carlito says, hey, let's be cool about this, champ.
Well, here we go, I'll tell the champ. Cena, wait back, here we go.
And John Cena with the right hands, and John Cena, the United States champion, taking it to Carlito here in the early going of the matchup. Carlito hanging on and gonna take himself a breather.
Carlito cooling off, no pun, but John Cena will have none of that.
And there's a clothesline. Did you see the impact?
I heard the impact, bro. It was right out in front of us.
Well, this could be a short-lived debut for Carlito here in Boston. And now what? The impact. Listen to the impact.
What a shot. And now,
bounce off the steel steps is Carlito, the United States champion, back into the ring.
Well, that's not cool.
First title defense since becoming undisputed champion with a win over Booker T at No Mercy. And John Cena back on the attack. He wants to punish this punk who punked him out earlier tonight.
Well, Carlito trying to slow this whole deal down, but I don't think that Cena will have any of it. I kind of want to see what this guy Carlito had to offer.
John Cena's been on a roll with the New England Patriots as Cena stomps away at Carlito in the corner. And his crowd firmly behind the hometown boy.
Everywhere we go, they're behind John Cena. It's like every place we go, he's got a hometown.
Carlito whipped into the corner, off the turnbuckle. And this rookie in his debut tonight is being taken to school by the champion.
Well, John Cena just came off a very tough best of five series with a very capable Booker T. And John Cena was successful at No Mercy, getting the United States champion. He's not gonna give it up that quick, Cole.
And look at John Cena going for the suplex here. Whoa. Carlito up high.
It's a delay. That's getting that blood to rush to your head. I'm telling you, man, that'll make you wacky dizzy.
It will as the blood rushes the head of Carlito. This is Carlito's debut.
Power.
Perhaps it will be his demise here tonight.
How strong is John Cena?
Wow!
A lot, very impressive show of strength by the Doctor of Thugonomics.
Come on. Here's the hook to the leg, shoulders down, kick out by Carlito.
Carlito just, you know, he's used to being on the beach, chilling out with the white sand and the turquoise water. You know, he's not used to getting some kid from Boston beating on him like this.
The Cena chance begin again at the front center. And there is a direct kick to the midsection by the champion John Cena. And Carlito has been able to muster no offense in this matchup.
Well, so far he has not mounted an offense.
Oh, man! Big back body drop. Woo. Carlito landing high and tight.
Man, that backdrop was big time high.
This kid's gonna rue the day. Ooh. Humiliated John Cena.
Here we go.
Off the leg drop, hooks the leg, and Carlito kicks out at two.
And I'll tell you what, that's one thing Carlito probably doesn't realize. Nice back elbow there, that was nasty. With a guy like John Cena, you know, once you let Cena mount that cockiness and that confidence, John Cena's very lethal once he gets that going.
Carlito says he commands respect, and he said that everyone's gonna respect him after tonight.
What?
Well, I'll tell you what, Carlito is in a world of trouble. Look at this.
Well, I'll tell you what, I respect him for going for the championship for the title, first time in.
John Cena is toying
with power.
Carlito, the side slam, hooks one side leg, shoulders down. Carlito kicks out again.
John Cena now a little surprised that Carlito could be cool kicked out of that.
Hey, we know about Carlito's wrestling heritage, son of the Carlos Colon, one of the legendary, one of the biggest stars in the history of Puerto Rico.
Absolutely, big-time legend, and John Cena, I don't think, gives a rat's tail about that.
Right now, not at all. John Cena wants to punish this kid, teach this kid a lesson, teach this kid respect.
Whoa!
Carlito into the steel step shoulder first.
I wish Carlito can definitely take a beating, that's for sure. John Cena's putting one on the guy.
Back into the ring, the United States champion. John Cena just told the referee, count him out.
Look at this arena here. Everybody here in Boston firmly in the corner of John Cena.
Referee Brian Hebner beginning the count. Out. Remember, the challenger has a count of 10 to get back into the ring, or this one's over.
Referee's up to six now. He's up to six.
Carlito desperately using the steps to try to gain his balance. Back to the apron, sliding back into the ring at a count of eight.
It wouldn't be cool if he just walked out. We've seen that before earlier tonight.
Yeah, by the champion, JBL.
Yes.
Who won't be walking out of a hardcore match next week on SmackDown against Hardcore Holly with the title on the line.
Oh, that's one guy you don't want to be in a hardcore match with. It's hence the name, Hardcore Holly. Uh-oh, whoa. Hanging out to the ropes, Carlito.
Over the top, and the champion. Surprise there, a desperation move by the challenger.
You call it desperation, I call it, in my opinion, a veteran move by a rookie. That's what I call that. That was smart by Carlito.
Carlito back outside the ring, and now you can see perhaps confidence beginning to build. John Cena bounced off the apron. The challenger beginning to feel. You see the cockiness building in the face of Carlito. Finally mustering some offense in this matchup.
Yeah. Big left hand, followed by another big left hand by Carlito. Now right here.
Bounced off the announce table is John Cena. Carlito back into the ring, smart move. You can't win the title on a count out.
Rookie breaking the count right there. You gotta wrestle smart, and he's keeping the pressure, keeping the heat on John Cena right out in front of the announce table.
And he's taking his time. Carlito, big left hand, the southpaw, to the side of the jaw of John Cena.
He's got some snap behind that hand. And I'll tell you, Carlito, what I'm impressed with, watching here on his offense a little bit here, is how, no pun, but how cool he is about it, how calm he is about his offense. But now here comes Cena.
John Cena firing back with a couple of right hands. John Cena with a third. The United States champion taking it to Carlito, who again is begging off, but John Cena on the attack.
Well, yeah, he wants to break the momentum of Cena. Does Carlito.
Oh, and a rake of the eyes.
Nice.
A rake of the eyes by Carlito. That wasn't too cool. And a kick to the midsection.
That would have been cool. Colvin's effective.
Not this Carlito, the United States champion, trying to lift him up. And look at this. John Cena counters.
Got both legs hooked here.
Carlito slingshot. Barricade. And into the crowd. Landed hard on that concrete floor.
Big time pole vault right over the barricade here.
John Cena, the United States champion, in total control of the rookie Carlito. Back on SmackDown, the United States championship on the line at the Fleet Center in Boston. The champion, John Cena, has taken it to Carlito Caribbean Cool in his debut all night long. Carlito has mustered very little offense.
Yeah, that's true. Let's go! I'll tell you, this John Cena is on his game tonight, the U.S. champ.
Can you believe it? Carlito rolls out of the way. John Cena went for the crossbody, couldn't catch it. This could be an opening Carlito needs.
Well, yeah, can Carlito come back from this, though, for this beating?
Well, let's take a look at what happened during right before the commercial break. Carlito, a slingshot by Cena. Carlito onto the concrete.
Whoa!
Right outside, into the audience. And look at Carlito now beginning to hammer away on the champion Cena.
Yeah, Carlito now mounting up. Whoa! Nice swinging neck breaker there by Carlito Caribbean Cool.
And Carlito
there's a cover. Here we go.
The leg cut on the line. And John Cena rolls the shoulder out in a count of two. And I'm Carlito with the left hand.
Well, there's that vicious mean streak we've seen in this kid. We've seen in those videos building up to him. You know, how he disrespects people in general.
Well, we saw it earlier tonight when he disrespected, humiliated John Cena, delivering a DDT and then spitting the apple into the face of Cena. And the champion's reeling here.
Gotta be careful. Don't now talk about cockiness. Like I said before the break, and confidence. This is one dude, this Carlito. You don't want, it seems to me, you don't want him to get his confidence up. He'll be deadly.
A high elbow to the jaw of John Cena. Now Carlito beginning to grin a bit in the ring.
Whoa,
the outside leg of the champion. And John Cena got the shoulder up again.
Now Carlito in control here of John Cena. Now Carlito's got to try and stay on top of Cena.
And you can sense some concern among the fans here. This crowd seems to be shocked at the way Carlito has turned this match around. Off the suplex by Carlito, again into the cover. Again, the shoulders down, and again John Cena has to kick out at a count of two.
Those left hands, man.
But notice how Carlito's wasting little time.
I know.
After every kick out by Cena, he's back on the attack.
Now what? I mean, for a rookie, look at this.
Oh, man. Elbows over the top rope. Carlito again into the cover. Looks the left shoulders down, and he continues to wear down the champion with these constant pin covers.
Him hopping over that top rope like he did. And look at his viciousness here. But that was a really big athletic move he did a moment ago. Not the clubbing part in the back, but now trying to choke out Cena with this sleeper here.
Remember, if John Cena taps out, if he passes out, the championship changes hands. Cena may be fading here, desperately trying to get out of the sleeper hold. You see his face turning a beet red.
You got to watch, too, let me interrupt you, is that leg of Carlito over the body trying to get a leg in, and that's why you see John Cena trying to elevate Carlito's leg off him, and he did. Once you get you immobilize the man's upper body, his neck, and then you get your lower body in there, you're completely shutting down his whole body. You get the victim, you get him to tap out.
Cena desperately trying to get out of this thing, but he seems to be fading. John Cena trying to make it back up. John Cena desperate. Look at Cena trying to grasp the rope, but he's in the middle of the ring.
The United States, his newly won United States Championship's on the line here.
Back to the midsection goes Carlito. John Cena counters.
A backdrop for Cena.
But did the sleeper take everything out of the champion, or can the champion rebound here?
Remains to be seen. Maybe be the turning point of the match. Referee's up to three.
Both men down, first man to his feet, would gain the momentum in this United States Championship matchup. Cena the champion, Carlito the challenger, Fleet Center in Boston, Massachusetts. John Cena to his feet, Carlito as well.
Ooh.
And there's a right hand by John Cena, the United States champion. And another one to the challenger, Carlito, in his debut on SmackDown.
Cena now building some momentum here. Oh, nice. Here we go. Let's see.
Carlito whipped across the ring. High elbow by John Cena. Follows it up with a clothesline. The champion off the rope. Takes out Carlito.
Hook
of the leg.
Shoes
down. A kick out by the challenger.
Quick. Close cover there, man.
Cena thought he had Carlito. Whips him across the ring into the corner.
Watch out.
Both on face first.
Cena now got Carlito right where he wants him. Taking that hand, you know what's coming, Cole. You can't see me.
Now off the ropes.
Time for a little five knuckle. Shake it off the shoulder. Shuffle.
Right hand connecting. Carlito's down and out. Here's the hook to the leg. Almost had him 2.5 again. And again, this Carlito ever resilient in this match.
Wow. Very impressed with Carlito, but Cena, the doctor, is pumping it up.
John Cena in a zone, stalking, measuring his man. Carlito doesn't know where he is. Carlito hanging onto the top rope desperately. John Cena trying to connect here.
As long as Carlito heads off, look at this. Oh, I believe he's gonna dump him.
And Carlito off the apron into the steps.
That was smart by John Cena. Referee preventing John Cena from going back out in the ring.
But Carlito just grabbed the United States Championship.
Where's he going? He's just stealing it?
Carlito's got the United States gold, and he's bringing it into the ring. Now a right hand by John Cena. Carlito in trouble in the corner. John Cena grabbing the title.
Be careful. Referee Brian Hebner trying to take it.
John Cena with that gold in his hand, and the referee desperately trying to prevent Cena from using that championship.
Oh, John Cena will use it.
Wait a minute. That's that steel chain Cena carries around.
Wait a minute.
Carlito's got the steel chain.
Cena has no idea.
Oh! Right off the skull.
The jaw.
Here's the cover by Carlito.
No way.
Carlito stole the title. Carlito stole the title.
Face of people who don't want to be cool.
Here is your winner and the new United States Carlito, Caribbean, cool.
John Cena is knocked cold, cold.
Carlito grabbed that steel chain and hit John Cena in the jaw. A straight right hand. The referee never saw it. And out looking Carlito, the new United States champion.
Carlito's telling the referee, put that championship around my waist. It's Carlito's insisting that the referee grabs that championship around his waist. Look at this.
The Fleet Center in Boston is in shock.
I don't know what to say. Cena's out cold. This kid Carlito debuted in his first match. Whacked John Cena flat in the jaw with his own chain.
John Cena's out cold, Taz.
I know, I see it.
Do what you want.
Wow.
Oh, well, wait a minute now.
That's John Cena's chain.
Where's my axe?